I think you have to. I think, you know, you look at what Alan was getting out of them players, and I know John's had a very difficult job, but you look at what Alan was getting out of them players and what John got out of them players, predominantly the same squad, and you have to say, well, there was a massive difference in managerial quality.
Well, let's have a look at those managerial changes. We're going to have a look.